In celebration of Miss Gibraltar 2013, Maroua Kharbouch's recent success at the Miss World Pageant, and in an effort to congratulate her on becoming the people's choice of the competition, the government hosted a reception in her honour at the City Hall yesterday evening. Attendees included government ministers, His Worship the Mayor, Maroua's family, His Excellency the Governor and Lady Johns, and Maroua's first and second princesses from the Miss Gibraltar pageant. In a touching speech congratulating Maroua on her success at the pageant, the Chief Minister noted that in the choice between being selected as the pageant's favourite by individuals around the world or by the panel of six judges, he would have chosen the People's Choice Award. Mr. Gibraltar praised Maroua's winning speech, insisting that her words inspired the whole world. He added that the image of her holding hands with Miss Spain taught many people a lesson. Miss Gibraltar was then presented with a memento of congratulations. Speaking to her guests, Maroua praised the work of Leslie Maniasca, who played a lead role in raising donations to be put towards voting for Maroua in the People's Choice competition.